अस्सलामुअलैकुम लर्नर्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम। आई एम राहिला, योर हिस्ट्री एंड जियोग्राफी टीचर, क्लास 7, यूनिट नंबर 1। इट्स योर सेकेंड लेक्चर। लर्नर्स, ओपन योर बुक, पेज नंबर 3। द टॉपिक इज़ क्रस्ट एंड मेंटल। नाउ वी स्टार्ट रीडिंग। द क्रस्ट इज़ द आउटर मोस्ट लेयर ऑफ द अर्थ। It varies in the thickness from 5 to 60 kilometers. It is thin under the oceans and can be as thin as 5 kilometers under the continents. It can be as thick as 40 kilometers. The Earth's crust is rigid and it broken into pieces called plates. The continental drift theory states that these plates are constantly moving. There are two type of plate, the continental plate and the oceanic plate. The oceanic plate are made up of rocks that are not too old. The continental plates are made up of older rocks. The second topic is mantle. Below the crust is the mantle that is made up of denser rock. The mantle is about 2,900 kilometers thick. It is not completely solid like the crust. Instead, it consists of semi-solid rocks. The earth gets very hot as you get nearer to its core. The mantle is thus heated up as it is right next to the core. As a result, convection currents are formed in the mantle. These currents flow from the lower part of the mantle and move upwards. As they move upwards towards the crust, they cool down. As they cool, they flow horizontally along the bottom of the crust and then downwards towards the bottom of the mantle. In the moving downwards, the currents are heated up again and they move upwards. These currents help to move the plates, the broken pieces of the earth's crust. Learners, do reading carefully, underline the difficult words, learn vocab and write on loose sheet. Study and observe the figure 1.3, the convection currents in the mantle. Convection currents means movement of heat. Okay learners, take care. Allah Hafiz.